Hit that like button on this video, man, if you haven't already. Also, be sure to subscribe to the channel and join the Oso Gang.
Hey, man, it's Frank Neighborhood Dreadhead here. Today, I'm back with another video. And as you can see, I'm here with another reaction. We got Kyle, Hey Julie featuring Lil Yachty. You already know, we got the OG duo in this thing, you feel me? This is actually how I figured out about them two together in the song. I think it was an Ice Spice song. I liked that song, but my cousin put me on the Kyle way before that, where it was just him and his friends doing YouTube videos and etc. That's how I started, like, okay, I fuck with Kyle as a person. But I ain't been with him to, as an artist until Ice Spice came out. But let's get into this video, man. Let's see what they talking about. Hey, Julie. Ain't it a love song? I doubt it's a love song, but I feel like it's gonna be kind of funny. I don't know. It's gonna be like some Lil Dicky type stuff. So yeah, man. I'm ready to dive in this video. I have to stop talking your heads off. Let me just go to the side real quick. Pop up that video, like, and let's hop into the video. You feel me? Okay. So is Julie were like jewels, like diamonds? Julie, jury, jewels, like that? Is that what Julie is? Hey. It's vibey. I'm just catching a vibe for it right now. Hold on. Okay. Let's see what Kyle finna talk about. They gave him a Superman curl on the chain and everything. Okay. Hey, Julie, heard you got that drip. Something for my wrist. Okay. I hear you. I hear you too. Hold on, okay. I wasn't ready for that. That little harmonizing he did that, you feel me? Hold on, okay. Let me chill. Okay, Kyle. I know Kyle is nice. But see, I wonder who can. I didn't know he would come up with the idea to talk about Jerry as a song like a girl. But that's crazy. I don't think nobody has done that idea. Nobody. And it's funny how they got Lil Yachty, Chay, Fat Neck, everything. He is starting to gain weight. If y'all see that Hot Ones video interview with him, that nigga's getting big. Hey, Julie, you got that drip. Hey, ho. For my wrist. All right, let's see what Yachty for the talk about. I hope. I don't want him to ruin this song, because he can ruin songs sometimes, but come on, Bo. Hey, keep it vibing. I used to rap about the Thule. Nah, let him get a song with T Grizzly again. He gonna rap about the Thule again. That's crazy, because my favorite song by Lil Yachty is that Carnage in 97. That song go hard. I don't care what nobody say. That song goes stupid hard. D to the A is cool too. Like, cool. Oh. Lil Yachty spitting bar for bar is nuts. He go crazy. He said happy rap. He said happy rap, super duper bold. Yeah, something like that. He said invented this. And they called themselves Super Duper Boat. I didn't even notice that. Ever. What? Fuck out of here. So they like partners instead. Because I thought Yachty made the thing. And everybody was just like, I don't know, under him. As like a label type thing. But they are partners type thing. That's what it is. Eat it like a biscuit. Tick, tick, tick. But my Rolly don't talk. Young smart black nigga from the Fossum stock. Hey, Charlie. How'd you get the wet, wet, wet? Hey, hey. Something from my neck, neck, neck. Hey, Charlie. Oh, hey, Charlie. Everybody, a lot of people say Yachty's falling out. What do y'all think? He falling out for y'all? To me, I like his rapping. I mess with his rapping a lot. So, if he stop rapping, I'm gonna probably be like, damn. But I don't know about fall. He fall off. Like, I don't know. He haven't really dropped a lot of music lately either. But we gotta see. Because a lot of people say he falling off. What do y'all think? Oh, they said Kyle fell off too. They fuck out of here. Hell no. That nigga Kyle did not and won't fall off anytime soon to me. I mess with Kyle heavy. Especially the song he got Wiz. Come on, he's not falling off. Chill. Chill. Let me know what y'all think about this song though. I mess with the song. I thought the song was about a girl. Cause the title, of course, is Miss Lady. What's this the purpose? Cause I'm like, they talk like that's the purpose, because it's supposed to be like Julie, supposed to be like jewelry, jewels. You know, stuff like that. But that's cool though. That's what's up. I fucks with it. I like the concept, but I'm not a jury type of nigga for real. I used to be, but I don't think a man should be really, I don't think a man in my opinion should be wearing that much jury. I don't know. I got an old nigga mindset, but I don't know. I had a phase with jury. Hey, fuck with it. I might wear probably a grill. If not, I'm gonna barely wear that, but yeah, man. That was Kyle, Lil Yachty, Hey Julie. Man, I messed with it. It was vibey, especially Kyle. He did this thug dizzle. I messed with his part heavy. I wanna, but Kyle and the mic, I just messed with Kyle's energy, his vibe. I just messed with it. That's my nigga. I fucked with him tough, for sure, for sure. Also, let me know what y'all think. Comment down below. Tell me what y'all think. Who do y'all think is y'all favorite out of the two? Not who better, but it's who is y'all favorite out of the two. Or y'all like both of them together as a whole. It's up to y'all. Let me know. Also, let me know what y'all favorite songs by these artists as individuals and how y'all find out about them. Because I'm kind of curious. When did they even start blowing up? Because I don't even know when they blew up. Like, was Kyle's blew up song Icebox? Because that was a song I found out about them. I don't know how I found my little boat. I think it was the Mass Carnage 97 song. But I don't even remember. I've been messing with him for a while. But he been doing his thug deal since then. But yeah, man, I'm out of here. There, tuck your hands up. Originally, this video down in the description below. If you want to watch it without my pauses and skips, because you know I'm going to do it. It's a reaction video. Also, be sure to hit the like button and subscribe to join the Oh Show. Every morning I pray. Now they came a real long way. Every other city I go. I ain't got to tell them my name. If you hating, I just want to say thank you. Know you doing something right when they hate you. Running around telling people how they made you. Only reason why they mad, cause they hate you.